Also going to 5 o'clock, we're also seeing a jump in Hoosier flu deaths tonight. The state health department reporting 18 more flu deaths this week. That brings the total to 87 deaths this season. 16 of those deaths happened in Marion County. The majority of those cases are in people over the age of 65.